Looking pretty beautiful right now at the Capitol there. 61 degrees. Time right now, just about 6:12. In today's Family First, there is a great event for kids going on this weekend. It's the Dane County Humane Society's Kids Extravaganza. It's Saturday from noon to 4 at the Humane Society on Bogues Road. Your kids can enjoy a bouncy house, play games, and make crafts, and so much more. Every year, young people in our area help Dane County Humane Society in so many different ways. They spend time conducting food drives. They put up posters of adoptable animals. They even do lemonade stands on hot summer days to benefit our homeless animals. This is the Humane Society's way of saying thank you. It is a multi-billion